isn't spelled right. Hey guys, it's Sabrina, and today I did this blue halo eye. So before we get started, make sure to subscribe. And if you want to know how to do this look, just keep watching. Okay, so first, taking the BH Take Me to Brazil palette, I'm going to be taking this blue right here and putting it in my crease. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the blue right underneath it and putting it just below that other blue. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking this blue right here and putting it in my crease as well as the outer and inner corner of my eyelid. I'm going to be taking the blue underneath it and putting it on my inner and outer corner, and I'm going to be mixing that with the Subculture palette color Nexus. Okay, and then taking some concealer, I'm gonna cut the middle of my lid. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the NYX Glitter Glue and Cube from the Subculture palette and putting it where we just carved. Okay, and then taking that very first light blue that we used, I'm gonna put that on top of Cubed. Okay, and then I'm going to be taking the colors that I used earlier on the inner and outer corner to blend everything together. Mm-hmm. now I'm gonna go do my face makeup and I'll be right back. Okay, so I just did my face makeup and now I'm gonna do my bottom lash line. I'm just gonna take all the blues that I put my top lid on my bottom lash line. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil in, I don't know what shade, it's blue. I'm just going to put that on my top and bottom waterline. Okay, so for inner corner, I'm going to be taking the NYX Glitter Glue and the Physicians Formula Palette and taking this blue right here. Okay, so next I'm going to take the NYX White Liquid Liner and putting it just above the halo. Okay, so for highlight, I'm going to be taking the Wet n Wild Precious Petals and the AVH Glow Kit in Sun Dipped, and I'm going to be taking Moonstone. Okay, so for lashes, I'm going to be taking the Better Than Sex Mascara and the Pinky Rose Lashes in So Posh, and I'm going to put those on, and I'll be right back. Okay, so now that my lashes are done, I'm going to do my lips, and I'm just going to take some red lip balm, and then I'm going to take the Too Faced Honey Lip Gloss and put it on top. Okay, so this is the final look, and if you like this video and you like this look, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video.